So this is the infraspinatus eccentric from the sideline position. We're going to start on our side, support the neck, firm grip on the weight. We're going to start weight up like this, palm facing the camera. We're going to slowly lower out in front, bring the weight down in front of the face. All the way, we're going to pull the weight back in, skipping the concentric port. Press it back up and repeat. You want to take 8 to 10 seconds to lower the weight.